This book, Decisions Over Decimals, is an outcome of a course that we've been teaching collectively here at Columbia Business School for the last 7 years, written by three Columbia Business School professors. We've noticed that there is a struggle with making decisions with data, and part of the struggle is because people tend to think that they need to be math whiz in order to deal with data. They need to be this Excel whiz in order to be able to deal with data. And that couldn't be far from the truth. We've noticed that people believe that the skills needed to make decisions with data are not actually the right skills, which led us to ask ourselves, what are the skills? Why are we having more data than we ever had, and yet decisions that don't seem to become better than they were?
One thing that I have seen is, you know, are there any kind of tips or tricks on how you do this, and are there techniques that we could codify? And after answering that question so often, you know, we decided to basically put it down on paper and share those lessons from the front lines.
I think we all realize that there's a lot of waste in the business world, how decisions are made, and I for one am fatigued by all the wasted time and the lack of efficiency and the lack of focus. And so what we're hoping to do is not just put out a really solid work, but hopefully convert some folks into making decisions in a better way as an overall group.